dancing, I'll sing, I'll do anything just to get my name in lights. I've gotta try to hit the heights now that I'm free as a breeze again. I'll nibble knees again, and soon they'll all know my name. I'll have fortune.
Comedic is preferred because we want to see a student's personality. We want to see their own persona come through, and that's one of the only ways we can see that. They need to prepare as a dancer, and because they're going into a musical theater program, it's very important that they demonstrate proficiency in jazz, ballet, and tap. However, choosing a song to dance to that is of a musical theater origin obviously demonstrates knowledge of the genre. So what's really important is that I'm not going to look at a point solo. I'm going to look at something that is akin to musical theater. So we want to emphasize all three areas, but say that what we want to see in an audition is something that absolutely demonstrates musical theater capacity. So it's probably going to be tap or jazz. Okay. Then probably first and foremost, and which is what separates us from drama programs and dance programs, is the vocal component. And a student must possess vocal prowess. They have to already be a good singer. It's very competitive today, and they have to demonstrate an ability to sing contrasting pieces, a ballad, an up-tempo, and it is beneficial if they can sing stylistically. So pop rock is very popular now. More and more musicals are becoming pop rock. So if they have a contemporary sound, they should demonstrate it. But all those areas are important, and if we see proficiency in two of the three areas, then we're more inclined to look at that student for admittance into a program. You can't be there.